think it will be easier to make funny tattoos because you wake up in the morning and you look on your face in the mirror and say like, oh, okay, I'm a funny guy, so okay, it will be okay. It's my smiling sushi.
The French DJ Fakear is a music tour guide. With his ambient and world music beats, he will guide your mind and body on a journey of freedom. With two musicians for parents, his talents were nurtured, making him their best album yet. This is Fakear.
I'm playing like a mix of different kind of influences by my parents, like world music, jazz music, because they are both music teachers. I've never been to Asia, just once in Japan before 10 days, and I've never been like to Middle East countries. So yeah, it's just like watching movies, like Disney movies. Like to me, like Middle East, it's Aladdin, and Africa, it's the Lion King. I discussed the scenario with the production team like way before, and I was like very fan of this idea to making object alive. Like this kid is seeing the balloons as like animals, and all my album is speaking about that. Like you don't need to be an animal to be alive. If you like attached to something or to an object, you can make it alive with your imagination. All my videos are driven by the same idea to going out from the society, from the like the codes or something like that, and just go away and throw everything you think you've got in the society. So this girl exactly do that, like in a basic way, just going to the beach, and yeah, like facing the sea. Like okay, there's a lot of like an infinite possibilities of way out the society, and every time is a message I want to give in my videos. By making electronic music, which is like which is not a kind of music which you can like make messages or say a politic position or something like that. By electronic music, I want to say people like, okay, throw all your codes and all your judgment and just close your eyes and let you go, and I plan your trip. Next Monday, I will drop like a beat tape of 9 songs free on the internet, only on the internet. And that's my way to say, okay, I just made an album like in a classic way with a major company and some stuff, but I'm still the Fakear from the beginning, and I still make song for just escaping from the society, and it has to be free. You can find it on BitTorrent because it's like a partnership with BitTorrent. Even on iTunes and Spotify, it will be free. Or the process, or the career? The funniest part, I think it's the summer festivals, because yeah, you get wasted, you're just sleeping like everywhere on the tour bus, and then you wake up in another city and all the people are crazy and drunk. And so it's just cool. Just you can like walk on stage and say like, hey, how are you doing? And all the crowd is like, wow. So yeah. Fan favorite moment? Yeah, I think it's like last summer when I play Animal, the track Animal, and I was like, just, okay, it's up to you now to sing. And like all the crowds say just a wah, and I was like, okay, so getting serious. I fall into tattoos like last year because my girlfriend like drew this to me, a wolf on my left arm, and then I began to getting more and more tattoos. So I have like the Rebel Alliance logo on my right shoulder. I have like a laughing sushi in right here. I have the what do I have, like the infinite sign just here, and then I have like one it's a the campsite sign on the road behind my left leg. It's all like city tattoos, but just I think it will be easier to make funny tattoos because you wake up in the morning and you look on your face in the mirror and say like, oh, okay, I'm a funny guy, so okay, it will be okay. I never been to Russia, and at Latvia too, because it's, yeah, it seems so great country, so I can't wait to fly back to Japan too.